Well, hey guys, welcome back to another episode of my Road to 320 Lite. I actually did. Well, first of all, I need to apologize for not posting anything the last few days with Easter and stuff like that. I, you know, took a little vacation, and yeah. So I didn't really post anything at all this weekend or yesterday. But I'm back, and I did do. I'm gonna get this in real quick. I did get up to 305. Sorry I didn't record it. We were doing Trials of Osiris, and we needed to. Let's see if I can get this guy real quick. Oh, come on. He's one shot. There you go. We did, Trials of Osiris. I ended up getting a 303 Titan mark. And my previous one was 20 or 297. I'm sorry. So I got up to 305 barely, and then we did some other a little bit of the raid, and I ended up getting a 303 legendary boots. Gosh, those guys hurt. This is a 41 strike, guys. By the way, I've already done two 41 strikes, so this would be the third. I haven't gotten epic. I haven't gotten epic in a long time, or exotic epic. I haven't gotten exotic in a long time. So hopefully with this one we can get it. Okay, we need to throw a grenade over there because there's too many of them. What is it? Where's my... Wow, these guys are tough. Come on. Oh my gosh, dude. My aim. I'm already almost out of bullets. Any bullets laying around? Yep, there is. Thank you. Whoa. Yep. And we're supercharged. Yay! This should be a 41 strike. This must be the different one. Uh-oh, they're coming back in. Back it up. Oh, come on. Here, have a grenade. Thank you. And they come behind me. Is that everybody over here? I think so. Yep. It's like, come on. Okay, good. We got some more ammo. Everything else good. We should kill this guy over here. No, we don't, because they're all coming over here. Ooh. That hurt. You have a grenade? What the heck? Oh my goodness. Thank you. Alright, now we can use my weapon. Okay. Whew, I can't believe I died already. Come on, guys, all I need to do is hit him. There we go. Oh my goodness. Man, this is getting wrecked. Calm down. Alright, I'm gonna take care of these guys real quick. Ooh, blue ring them, thank you. Oh my goodness. I didn't know there was one right there. Run! Good job, guys. Alright. Whew, only died once. Only died once. So, they came out with another hint for the next Call of Duty. Oh, I guess my inventory is full. Another hint for the 2016 Call of Duty. And it's supposed to be like space warfare is what they're predicting. And for me, guys, I think they're just copying Destiny again. I bet you anything would be kind of like Destiny. Which could be a good thing and a bad thing. But they're copying way too much. Like, Black Ops 3 copied the Specialist. Black Ops, or next Call of Duty could be copying the space. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be in... Yeah, this was a bad idea. Are these guys have bad aim or something? Holy cow. Oh no, I'm dead. Okay, I got lucky. That guy died. What? What was that? I got one-shotted. Thank you, sir. I thank you. So yeah, I'm not sure what to think about the next Call of Duty. Another future Call of Duty, it sounds like. At least I kind of knew that it wasn't going to be Ghost 2. You know, I actually made a video about that. Knowing that it's not going to be Ghost 2, but I didn't know where direction they would actually go. And for them to go... I don't know. With the space and... like I said, I think the movements and everything would be a lot like this. So it's going to be in space, but it's not going to be... Sorry, I was concentrating on... Ooh, what? We didn't kill this thing? There we go. It's going to be... Like, the movement system, I think it's going to be like this, this jumping movement. Everything's still going to be on the ground. Oh, this was bad. Alright, I'm going to hurry up and just take care of these guys. Am I running out of bullets? Okay, which ones should I actually throw? Here, I just have a grenade. Ooh, that was a good one. Oh, he died. Ooh, I'm almost dead. So, I don't know. We'll have to wait and see how things go with the next Call of Duty, just to see. Alright, here we go. Wow! Cannot believe that, guys. These... Oh no, don't you guys dare back out. Are you serious? Is he not even playing, dude? I hope he's not even playing. I think it's coming now. Well, he's playing, but he's just staying really, really far behind. Oh no, another wave. Dude, that one hurt. Alright, it's about. Alright, time to use this again. Let's do this. Guys, come on, kill him, kill him. I'm still getting hurt. Oh, because the guy was standing right behind me. There you go. Come on, kill the sucker. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Alright, that guy's dead. Alright, we got some ammo over here. Thank you. Alright, time to do this again. Holy cow! What am I gonna keep on getting stuck on? Jeez! Oh, that guy's dead. Time to back up. Okay. Guys, this is the last wave. Can we actually please get through this? Supercharge again. What the heck? Uh-oh, I gotta run. Alright. Just to make sure that one of us survives. What is going on here? Holy cow, how many of these guys are there? Oh, sure, get the kill. This might be another long one because I don't know. These, it's either I'm kicking everybody's butt or these guys are just not, I don't know. Alright, there you go. Finally! Finally we got through that part. And we still got more to go. Come on, man. Show me the love. Get on up. There you go. So yeah, you guys have to let me know what you guys think of the next Call of Duty. Do you guys actually think it's going to be a lot like Destiny? Which I Sally would say yes. I would hate to say that they're going to actually be copying them. But I have a feeling that's what's going to be like. Yeah, dude, I'm already hurt. Oh my gosh! What is going on here, guys? What? Why can't you guys kill anybody? It's like all of them are using specialists. This guy's got himself trapped. Did he get out of it? Okay. I'm not sure why it's taking forever. This might be bad. Okay, let's see. Hope we can get an exotic out of this. Which I have a feeling we're gonna die a lot. It's like, what? These guys are the easiest guys, guys! What are you doing? Oh my gosh, I'm about ready to die just because I'm over here trying to get ammo. Oh my goodness. I didn't even get much ammo. All right, that's good. All right, let's go. Okay. Oh, you found me first. Let's hurry up and see if we can kill these guys. Oh my goodness. No, I fell off the map. Teammate, come get me. Teammate, come get me. Big noob. I'm a big noob. Come on, come get me. Oh my gosh, they're both right there, guys. Come on. Come on, Zelik or whatever. Thank you. All right, we got some good hits on that. Here, have a grenade. Another blue Ingram. All right, you got that one done. Oh, we can wait on the blue Ingram. I'm not gonna go after it. Oh gosh, you saw me. Come on, turn more, turn more, turn more. Oh, that's no. Oh my gosh, guys, they're right behind us. What? All right, let's go get some rounds from this ammo. All right, can we hurry up and get this thing going? Oh, I'm also supercharged. Well. Oh, he caught me. How much does this guy hurt? He's sort of like, meh. Uh-oh. I couldn't move. Why can't I move? Oh, I'm dead. You gotta be kidding me. Dude, survive. Please survive. Cannot believe how long this is taking. Like, these guys doing any kind of damage? Alright, one guy revived him. Got himself revived. That's good. And this guy's gonna come back for me. Come on, buddy. Thank you. Now kill this guy. Kill the bastard. But, I mean, look at how much damage. I mean, I've been, like, unloading on this guy. I can waste my ammo. This one have, oh crap. Come on, please survive this. No. Teammate, don't die. Is he coming for me? What is he doing? Thank you. Now, kill these guys. Jesus. There. I'm going for it. Oh, nope. Shouldn't have. All right. Supercharged again. Wait for the opportune moment. Come on, he's almost dead. Come on. Yes, finally! And it looks like we got an exotic. Oh my goodness. Nope, we got a legendary. Well, legendary is better than nothing. Holy shiitake mushrooms. That took so long. 25 minutes in. Until their birthplace is restored, and we must keep it here until we can understand its origins. I wonder what these guys were doing. They're just running around? Of course it is a 41 strike, but We'll see in the end report. I don't see anything. I thought I got an exotic. That looked like an exotic to me, but it gave me a legendary. More legendary boots, I think. Alright, let's see what the ending is. Oh, the other guy backed out. I didn't get anything. Alrighty, guys. I'll see you guys just a second at the tower. Alright, here we go. Let's see here. I didn't get my bounties before I did this. Alright, we gotta open up some Ingrams first because that was when I couldn't pick up. Alright, let's see. I can't even do this. Alright, we'll get those later. Aw, man. Do I have room? No, I don't have room yet. Let's go over here and grab some stuff. I need... I'll just grab a lot of this stuff. Wait, use some of this. There we go. It's still going down. It's still going down. Grab this glimmer. 600. Okay, let's see what we got, guys. Anything better than 300? 298? 298 is the best one. So, 277. 274. Now I can grab the other one. Nothing in that one. Alright, 297. Alright, anything better than 297? 275. Man, oh man. Not good. Anything better than 300? 263. 384. Man, these things, I just gotta start doing raids from now on. Look at that. I mean, I'm getting 260s all the time with this thing. Alright. 264. 75. And 76. So this is the one I got. Here's the Titan Mark I got, the 303. The previous one I had was the 297, which was that one. So I got a new one. That's the 303. 274 and 270, of course. And we do have one here. 310 is going to be a tough one to beat. 285. Oh, man. Grab that one real quick. Alright. Let's hurry up and check something real quick. What do I have? 300, 307, 300. So I basically need a chest armor or a new helmet. Chest armor or a new helmet. I do have some legendary marks I could use. Oh, they only got weapons? Do I even go for this stuff? Could be anything. Two more Titan marks. Let's see what the Titan marks are. 290 and 275. Darn it. That was a waste. And this one. 295 hand cannon. Wow, the best one we got. What's your other hand cannon at? Oh, there it is. 297. 295. And it doesn't have anything on it. Oh, well, we're going to get rid of it. All right, guys. Well, that's going to do it for this episode. A little bit longer of an episode. Sorry about that. Make up for all the last few days of me not posting anything. So that's going to do it, guys. Hit that like button if you guys enjoyed it. Have a great day and great gaming. And I'll see you guys next time. See you.